Happy birthday.
What?
A light and airy two-bedroomed apartment set within this sought-after development. You are kidding, right?
Well, I like the look of it.
Si, it's on the 15th floor. I thought the whole point of us moving was to put us in a better position to adopt. When'd you bring this on?
It was just a thought.
I thought we agreed that we...
No. You agreed.
We agreed that we would look for a house with a garden. All right, bit of space, away from traffic.
Not in the suburbs, with good local schools nearby.
Yeah. Why not?
Because I'd rather die. Happy birthday.
Thanks.
Open it up. It's a wild night, apparently.
Since when were you into drag queens?
It's not my birthday.
And what's with the four tickets?
Well, Tanya and Roxy are coming too.
Well, Roxy I get, but why Tanya?
Because I thought it might be nice to have someone to talk to whilst you and Roxy are off doing your thing, basically.
I guess it was too much to ask for us just to go on our own, eh?
Oh, sorry.
No, look. I'm sorry, all right. It's great. Come on, let's eat. Starving.
Tell you what, I'm...
Hello, happy birthday!
Hey, like the outfit.
Oh, thanks. Well, I had to make the effort for the birthday boy, didn't I? I've never been to a drag review before. I'm quite excited.
Well, you certainly look the part.
Hey.
Everything all right?
Oh, yeah, Christian's just feeling a little old.
I'll be old. How's the house hunting going?
Well, thanks.
Hey, here we are, girls and boys. How are we doing? Card.
I'll open it later if that's all right.
Okay. What are we all having?
No, I'll get these. Same again, is it? What do you want?
Gin and tonic, please. Nice. Okay, what is she wearing?
Same again for the.
That's a lovely frock.
Oh, thanks, yeah.
He's in a bit of a mood.
So I just leave it out, will you?
Why? Because he suddenly realised how old he is.
I'm not laughing, Rox.
Come on, Christian, for goodness sake, stop taking yourself so seriously.
Do you know what the truth is? I'm just not in the mood, right? Let's do it another time.
Christian?
Si, do you want ice in your orange? What's wrong with him?